Take a swig of this.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay. Oh, ain't no healing this one, partner.
Thank you. for?
You want to go the other way.
Come on, shoot the lock. Come on. Get on with it. Come on.
Come on.
Thank you.
Let's go, boy. Woman.
Dutch Vanderlinde, I am nothing of the kind.
Then prove it. Prove it again. I think she'd prove the earth was flat if you said you cared for her.
But I do care. I do care.
Into stone, entire country turned into morons. Curses everywhere.
What's Valentine's curse?
Well, I didn't quite understand what the woman was saying, on account of her being a bit of an idiot. Some about a massacre, cursing the county.
Well, if they massacre people, then they deserve to be cursed.
Of course.
But what were they?
About an eagle or an owl in a gravesite. I didn't really get it.
I think it sounds very interesting.
That's my boy.
Aren't you cold dressed in just that?
Hi there, Arthur. You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Pearson. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur.
Folks seem really happy now.
Sure.
This is everything. The whole world is in a smile, Arthur. Remember that. Thank you.
Now, well, it weren't mean for me at the time. Never mind. I have the time. Oh, hey, friend. Remember me? I won't lie. I want to talk to you.
Arthur, come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey!
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy or easy, punch him?
Huh? Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
I can kill these bastards.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles, I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater... Well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.